A warning tonight for parents, check your child's phone. The Grant County Sheriff tells 9 on Your Side 6 students could face felonies for having and sharing nude photos. He says deputies met with all middle schoolers today. 9 on Your Side reporter Evan Millward is in Dry Ridge with new information on this investigation.
Kristen, the sheriff tells me one student here at Grant Middle School complained about pictures being shared from phone to phone. They started investigating and found ultimately 140 pictures going between about 10 students here.
The last 2 weeks, it's sort of spiraled out of control.
Sheriff Chuck Dill says the schools and investigators agreed it was time to talk.
Our intent is not to charge these kids, but the problem we're dealing with is the seriousness of it.
We're talking about 6th through 8th grade students.
And they're good kids that are doing it. It's not kids that have been in trouble with other things like drugs. They don't realize that the seriousness of it.
And Sheriff Dills isn't just worried about what happens between kids. He tells 9 on Your Side there have been 2 recent cases in which known child predators from across the country have reached out to students here looking for pictures. One they just learned about today.
It surprises me for Grant County.
Richie Dooley's son, Evan, doesn't take a phone to school, isn't on social media. He tells us that's by design.
We just don't want it messing with his schooling. Yeah, I would rather him be focused on school instead of his phone.
And it now gets you into a back door.
Sheriff Dills shows us one of the apps he's learned kids use to hide things from prying parents. It looks like a calculator, but type in the right password and there are hidden photo albums.
But you know, our message is to parents is monitor what your children are doing.
The sheriff says of the students involved in all of this, 6 of them face charges. They've been turned over to juvenile court designated workers. His message to students and parents tonight is just don't do it. It's a felony. In Dry Ridge, I'm Evan Millward, 9 on Your Side.